a blinding Arctic blizzard, the snowmobiles of Operation Muskox near the end of their 3,500-mile journey up across the Arctic Circle to the top of the North American continent. 3 months were required to complete the trip. The caravan was supplied en route by airplanes. Eskimos and Indians are the only people to be seen. Along a route traveled by few visitors, they are delighted to see the party of 50 Canadian, English, and American scientists who brought back invaluable data on Arctic meteorology. Also, the procession of 10 vehicles across the frozen wasteland proved the feasibility of moving military forces over such terrain. All 10 snowmobiles stood up under extreme conditions and finished the 3 month trip on schedule. As the caravan moves past mountains of ice and snow, a herd of caribou is startled by the visitors. Near the journey's end, heavy planks help the vehicles through the spring breakup. Information obtained by this expedition opens the way for full exploration of northern Canada.